잘 생각했는데 힘다. 오늘 산냥 이야기. 오늘은 책을 읽어드릴게요. 네, 읽어드릴게요. 읽어드릴게요. Stories to Prince and Princess 라는 이야기 제목이네요. 오, 이것도 나눠져 있네. 네 개밖에 없네. 와우. 네, 하여튼 이거 드리겠어. 이거 드릴게요. 그린 was the greatest prince in the kingdom. Other princes fought dragons. Grun fell over them. Other princes withered wings. Grun bumped into them. One day he stood in front of the sad prince. Prince, she thought he was so funny. She went in to marry him on the shop. Her father had other in it. He gave Grun their seat that he now Grun would not prince. Prince. First, Grun had to show how brave he could be, but he was so brave, taking way to the queen, that he didn't see the girl. Next, he had to take the prince out, but somehow he lost the war, but then he had to raid the toy house like a prince. He raid like a queen, said the king. He must love the prince throne. That night, Grun could sleep, said he had a dream. It was the prince. Grun jumped. What was going on was someone saying the princess. He ran out of his window and ran out of his window and sent a fire pot thing. Onto the head of the Man think the princess the princess fell to the ground with a thud. Corn raised from the top and she on up and princess. The king and queen went out to the What's going on? Cried the king. What has Grace gone down now? He's paid me, said the prince. Lie, said the king. Lie, she said. The king smiled. Well, the rare fortune of prince is a merry heart, he said. So cool. Lived gay but happy never after. Yet too, this princess who won't get married, prune like doing a princess. Prince asked prayer for one thing. Oh. She didn't wait to marry the prince. You have to say her that it's what princess do. The king asked their prince to wait, because when he stood down, but he didn't wait to prince or during, she said, didn't like to tell prince, but she didn't say so. The king was angry. The very next day, a bigger ass spring and old bear boom and the bear were made on the stop. With he at the brain remit pull of someone wherever he was, she didn't wait to marry him, but the beggar took her home as his wife. "Grow up," he said, "if you marry a prince, you'd have to live in a stone cross. The wicket was skimmed, but very poor. They were old, vain, and never had it to eat. Poor was upset, the servant. Now she did everything. One day the baker brought home some sugar. "We can make that biscuit to sell," he said, but he sure got those hands. "You must get a job," said the baker. Prince, as he is getting the crops, "you can work in the kitchen over the hill." The guest cook was pleased. He helped. She took bread and gave her some food. Ro was going home when she greeted the brown baron. She said, "There was prince as giving a shape to his girls. Just then the prince told her and said her, "You be the hair prince get for us." Started to run away, and the food fell from her apron. The queen ran to rot. "I'd like to dress with you," said the prince, and he reached for her hand. Burst into tears, she pulled her hand from the prince and fled, but Prince S brought up, but Prince S got up with her. Poor looked at him query. It was her bouquet. He took her back to the broom. "Would you marry and prince now?" asked. "Yes, I would," said the broom. "But I'm worth put to you." Seven check. Once a poor prince remembered some lived in a tiny place, and he would wear a brave before rose tree and a lovely nightingale. Sam fell in love. Sam fell in love with a rich prince named Fair, so he sent her his beautiful tree and his lovely nightingale. But Sam was not pretty. A say tree and a dog bird. A say tree and a dog bird, she said, "Let them back." Sam didn't give up. He went to Sam's place and got a job taking care of the prince's pigs. But Sam made his home. He ever missed the lovely sounds of his nightingale. Lovely, so he made it road which played mud roses. Sarah was out with her mate when she had the bread. I went it, she said. It was one head kiss, said Sam. Never said, sir. Did I give you 10 kiss? She said, the prince, he's 100, said Sam. Where was the gift in? The king was on his balcony when he had rain. It was coming from his big sail. The king heard down, he scared up. King Shar made it and looked over there, sir. The king was very angry. Princess, don't kiss big boys, he shouted. Both of you must leave at once. I don't even like pigs, said Sir. I wish I'd married that poor boy, Sam Peckier. At his ghost, then a tree you can he get. Sam took Jara to live in his day. Sometimes she even went her the rose tree. Devajaka, the smelly prince. Bridge was a rain, said smelly prince in the court. He lived at dawn, one he in his bay or castle. He didn't like the giant herd animals. He had animals. He had no friend, not one. Even his throat got him smelly. Prince thought not to his face. He was very lonely, prince. Until one day, he had an idea. He would give a princess prince and married her. Peach got the fat prince to come along. He was taking her home when her great son was there, where he all over his fat prince was very angry. Prince looked at the prince in a doubt, but she had angered or marry someone is a queen that's named Harry. Harry said, but he couldn't get into bed. His girl just then, I'm a puppy. It's had a full complete smith homes. It said, I have you. The man stayed up at night. They woke at the old room next day to be on way the foreign evening. They thought when it ran at the way number the mark and into the ground. Prince Harry was beaten. The town took him into the dungeons. Harry sees the prince free. Then he went to find Page and the prince. Page tried to stop Harry, but his sword was so good it burned. He was no match for Harry, as it went that ends bad over Harry's suburbs, which need it abroad to page that he from being girl was fun and people were very Harry read the prince and married her. Even Peach was even to the prince. The newborn said, "Prince, come, but take a boat first." Good. 네, 오늘은 책을 읽어봤는데 어땠어? 재밌나요? 그럼 다음에 또 봐요. Bye.